February 1st, and this is the today and tomorrow's the youth waterfowl hunt here in Arkansas. So I looked at last night. I found a lot of birds. Zane's driving down right now. We're gonna meet up with my dad, and we're gonna have like six kids just coming out this evening. And we're gonna take them out there to that bean field and hunt out a layout line. So hopefully we'll whack and stack them. It should be good. Good shooting, boys.
Hey, you think we all turn around?
Why are they doing that? That was just
laughing. Well, we had some birds come in just within, you know, minutes of getting set up.
Everybody's rushed yet?
The birds are in the area, but they wanted a light just right behind us, so we're going to move lines real quick and get set up here facing northeast. So I think it'll be perfect. Who killed them?
I shot at one.
You did?
Lynn, would you
Man,
shoot?
Good job.
All right.
Caden, okay, did you shoot right off the bat?
Yeah.
Caleb, did you shoot at all? And, you? You did?
That was beautiful.
He got them on the way down. Right?
They're just saying, yeah, now they ain't sticking to them.
Shoot. Yeah.
Taking all the chilling.
Yeah, I shot.
Matter of fact, unloaded my gun. A lot of
bullets. Good shooting. Heck yeah, that was
whoever,
awesome.
Whoever shot.
Yep.
Kill it.
Get him.
What?
Oh, boys.
Y'all finished with that?
No.
Oh, my!
Oh.
That's the easiest one yet.
God!
Oh, that was
Nick will be calling over that.
Holy
Did you
cow.
Think it was going to be too easy?
Get God!
Back in.
I'm
back
best,
in.
Actually. God.
I think I could have grabbed his foot.
Hey, boys,
I just want y'all to know that that's on film, so yeah. We'll always remember it.
I'm really embarrassed.
Billy, he was about to unlace your shoes.
Coming back around behind us.
They ended up with 11 birds, but you know, I know that them seeing those big groups of birds, you know, we had at one point, we had the good 150 to 200 birds coming in, flying around us, you know. That's something they're never going to forget.
Yeah, and,
they, I got to say, I think they shoot about as good as we do, so that was pretty impressive. I'm proud of them, and hopefully do it again next year.
Fine shoot. All right, who left the gun to go off?
Who let it go off?
Guy doing all the work. Yeah. Connor.
I knew it went off. I didn't know who did it.
Well, this is a great lessons learned here, and it just shows how important it is to stress the kids and keep reinforcement. If they want to keep their fingers off the trigger until it's time to shoot, and always keep that safety on. Because as you've seen here, his gun went off, but luckily everybody was okay.